it's a flash feature, a style that I was trying out, because I literally wanted to see it, and this is it. This is a two-strand twist style, okay? This is 60 set. I like it. I was trying to get like zero frizz in my hair. This is just, and I do believe it does minimize the frizz like on an absolute level, so I love that. Let me show you the 360, okay? So this is 61 two-strand twist. Like I did a 60 set, but then I counted it off, you know, easily count, and then figured out that I actually ended up putting in 61 based on the ones that I skipped and added. So I just did the middle part down the middle. Let me just really quickly tell you how I did it. Middle part from the crown to all the way down to the back so that I filled in the back section so I would have as few empty spaces as possible so I wouldn't have a part down the middle of my head. And then I did three and four little packs, okay, all down the middle, a two-strand twist. And then on the side, I did it in four sections, 1, 2, 3, 4, and then just did like a diagonal and did six per diagonal. So it was 12 per quadrant. I just did a V in the back, did a V in the back, and did a V in the front. And just 6, 6, 6, except for this one is a little bit wider, so I ended up doing like 8 here, but then I subtracted one there, so I ended up being like 61 twists. Okay, so let me turn around and show you the entire thing. And this is the side, and this is the back. It's really simple, just a two-strand twist out. There's like zero frizz. The only thing, this is like the fourth day, I think it's the third day, it feels like the third day, someone called this the third day, from it was soaking wet, that I did it on soaking wet hair, to now, okay? After 4 days, it's just out the hair. Apparently not wanting the scalp, obviously, is gonna make it not pop as long as the scalp. So just a 4 day style. Basically soaking wet, very, very, very damp hair. And it actually feels like I could have gotten a lot more shine if I had put some olive, extra virgin olive oil on it right before I took it out. And just like put olive oil on my hands, but I didn't do that. I just ended up just taking it out with nothing on it. So it's a little bit flat. I could have gotten a lot more shine if I used the olive oil. So next time I'm gonna do. Okay, so check out my products down below in the description box. Buy it, the Urban Twist Webby course. It's linked on Beauty by Naja. Buy the Webby course, the Urban Twist, okay? It's really, really awesome. This is not it. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you love the video, and I'll see you in the next video. Later.